Hello, 1, 2, and 3 train riders. As part of the 96th Street Switch Replacement Project, 1, 2, and 3 train service will be rerouted on the weekends of August 16th through 19th and August 23rd through 26th while we replace the switches north of 96th Street Station. On these weekends, 1 trains will only run between 242nd Street and 137th Street. 2 trains will run between Wakefield, 241st Street, and Flatbush Avenue via the 5 Line, and 3 trains won't be running. For service on the west side of Manhattan, please consider using the A, C, or D train. M trains are also running along the D line, making local stops to 145th Street. Free shuttle buses will be available on 3 routes. Bus 1 makes 1 train stops from 137th Street to 110th Street on the 1 line before connecting to the C and M trains at 110th Street. Bus 2 makes 2 train stops from 149th Street Grand Concourse to 110th Street on the 2 line before connecting to the C and M trains at 110th Street. Bus 3 makes 3 train stops from Harlem 148th Street to 110th Street on the 3 line before connecting to the C and M trains at 110th Street. For 3 train service in Brooklyn, 4 trains will make all local 3 stops between Franklin Avenue and New Lots Avenue. Thank you for riding with us. And for more information about the service changes related to the 96th Street switch replacement, please watch our other videos or go to new.mta.info/96thStreetSwitches.